LOL. April Fools. So do you think that I'm going to actually axe my YouTube account? No way. I cannot lose content and I want to be staying on YouTube. I just made the axing video of myself for fun. As for the misadventures of Coolspeedyjosh and Mickey Snivy reboot, Coolspeedyjosh is saying that he is animating the series on scratch. So here's proof. See? This is proof that he is animating the series reboot with his style. So yeah, it will not look like a GoAnimate movie anymore, but I'll have to record of what Josh made. The video maker he is using is Scratch instead of GoAnimate or Vyond. And as for my future content of my own, just give me some time to think about it. Once again, this joke is just for entertainment purposes only, and that does it for today. Well anyways, I wish you a happy April Fool's Day and it's me awesomecaillou5656 signing off. Catch you guys later, then over and out.